Hey there. Are you still seeing the default app service landing page after deploying your React single page application to a Linux app service? In this demo, we will guide you on how you can run the React app successfully after deployment. When you create production build for your React, Angular, or related frameworks, the files will either be placed in a build or dist directory, depending on the framework. After you deploy your React app, the directory structure will look something like this on Azure App Services. We can make use of PM2, which is a process manager for the JavaScript runtime to start our application. Follow these steps to start your app using PM2. First, go to the configuration blade of the web app. Then, under general settings, startup command, use the following PM2 serve command. Let's save it. Please wait for the app to restart. The React app should now work as expected. Thank you.